Well, the glitz and glamour production of Dreamgirls is coming to Beaumont with a hometown cast. And of course, Henrietta Haynes joins us, and she's going to tell us all about the production and the hard work that you guys have been doing.
Well, we're in the middle of Tech Week, so that's getting ready to be a lot of fun right now. So everyone will be here in just a few minutes, getting ready for our first rehearsal. It's been a journey. It's been fun. The actors are great. I know you'll enjoy it. The singing is just wonderful. And we have some heart-rending moments that really touch your heart.
And, you know, I know that you guys had a lot of people come out and want to be a part of this. Kind of talk about how hard it was to come up with this cast, and tell us about the cast.
We had several auditions. I think we had auditions for maybe a couple of weeks, but I wasn't the only one. I had a lot of help to come out and help me with it. Musical majors that came in and other theater coaches that came in to help decide, as well as Beaumont production and Beaumont Community Players, and we also had Common Ground here to help with the auditions. And then finally we said, okay, this is what would fit best with this particular group. So we grouped them together and came up with the show Dreamgirls.
You know, I have to say, it's a lot of storytelling, a lot of facets to this. Mm-hmm. How do you put it all together on one stage?
A lot of rehearsal, a lot of living back, you know, reflections of things that have happened in the past with myself, with the actors, and then we come up with believable scenes for the particular stage, for this stage.
Tell us a little bit about the storyline.
Dreamgirls is a triangle, and it's a difficult love story, as well as the musical industry, of dealing with the musical industry and the ins and the outs, the ups and the downs. So it's a story that we hear every day about stardom. Everyone wants to be that star, wants to be that dream girl.
All right, we're going to take a little bit of a look at Dreamgirls and what you could be able to catch right now. Wow, that's beautiful. And that's just a little tidbit of what you can catch if you come and see Dreamgirls. It opens this Friday. We'll be right back after the break.